information. What is wrong with you? So you are eating in the dream. You are even telling them to bring more. Eh? Isn't the food we give you here at home here, is it not enough for you? Sorry, I know what to do. Let me call Baba. No, you are telling me you are not eating. You are even telling them to bring more. Let me call Baba. Hello, hello. Hello, Baba.
I need you in my house. Right, immediately I need you in my house. That's a serious matter. Now you are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. See.
Don't worry. I know why you called me. It is me, Otrokoko Otrokoko. Your child has been eaten in the dream.
Exactly. Mm-hmm.
You don't need to bother yourself.
Let me go back.
All these things will stop. Mm-hmm. Don't worry. The reason is because there are much food in the land to eat. But by the time we will enter 2015, everything will get worse. And your child will not eat in the dream again. And by that time, you will know what me, Otrokoko Otrokoko, said.
2015? That should be after the election now.
In charge, but now there is too much hunger in the land. The government have changed. Okay, please accept what we have been giving to you. We know you are hungry. Please eat. If you cannot eat it, that means you are dying of hunger. Please manage it, oh.
No.
You, please, vomit all the food we have given to you right now. We can't even find the one to eat. So all this one we have exhausted on you. You have to vomit.